Hey, Sky. You want to see something really cool? Put that milk up and bring your cereal in here and sit down. I'll show you. Oh, you're done. You're eating it out of your cup. Here. So, it's a game where you build cities.
Oh.
Yeah, it's super fun. So, I'm going to show you how to play this. So, I already built a city, but I'm going to hit play. I'm going to show you how this game works. All right, so we're going to create a game. And then you get to pick your terrain you want to start with, and it kind of gives you, like, whatchamacallit. So, I don't want to do that one. That one's kind of cool. Don't want to do that one. Ooh, that's kind of neat. There's a volcano. Let's do that one. So, that one. What should we name it? What should we name our city?
Rodriguez.
Land. Perfect. I like it. Now, unleash your creativity. All buildings and limited cheats available without random disasters. Sandbox mode. Sandbox cities are ineligible for achievement challenges or lit boards. So we don't really care. Well, it just says unleash your creativity, all buildings and limited cheats available without random disasters. All right, so we'll hit next. And then it lets us select which one we want to do. I'm going to go with this one. It doesn't really have, okay. I see what they're doing. They tell you a little bit of everything. So we're gonna claim this one. It's got a lot of resources. Just claimed, perfect. So we're gonna hit play. All right, so here's our land, right? So, ooh, it gave us $1,000,000. All right. So let's go and let's see what kind of resources we got here. Oh, and everything's unlocked. That's pretty freaking cool. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to, will it let me destroy that? Oh, it does. Heck yeah. Well, I'm going to choose where I want mine. That's why I did that. Because then we're going to go into roads. And we're going to... high density. Okay, I like it. All right. So we're going to go here. And we're going to just build this road like that, basically. And then we're going to extend this one here. All right, now we got our precursor for our highway, basically. Okay. Perfect. I like it. Now, we're going to build to here. And it kind of has grids for us. Just like that. It's like that. So they all leave the same. Well, I'm building a little city. All right, so we got that. And medium density. Okay. So we're going to go here. And we're going to build our grids. And we'll start with this. There we go. We'll come in here. You'll see. That doesn't hurt anything. All right, so we got that. Connect that right there. Perfect. And actually, we don't need that right there. So that looks good. We'll actually demolish that as well. And then that's fine. There we go. I like symmetry. Makes me feel good. All right, so now that we have our grid layout, all right, we're gonna start small though. Okay, so I'm gonna go here and we're gonna build some resources. All right, so we're gonna go and we're gonna extend a road this way. We're gonna put our resources here. All right, so we need power. Okay. Ooh. What are these? Wave power plant? That's kind of neat. Fusion. Let's go. It's kind of expensive. We need to start small. Because you can't really... So we need power. And we need water. See how there's a water table there? It shows you that there's good water source there. So we're gonna build that. And then we need sewage. Sewage sanitizer. We're gonna put that here. And Centena Zamora, thank you so much for the like. All right, so we got that, right? But we need people. So we're gonna go in here and we're gonna start this way. I'm zoning it for houses. The people will start to build them. Yeah. Now we got to choose where we want our industrial because it's bad for the environment. So it's like, you'll see. It's, what do these want? All right. An advanced building module is not functioning because it doesn't have connection to the CentralNet Plop Academy. CentralNet facilities that provide the academy. Sorry. Oh, I have to build something? Okay. So I need a central net, apparently. The academy. Control facility. All right, that's fine. It's huge. Holy cow. Okay, so we built that. Built that. I'm building really expensive things too quickly, though. You'll see what I'm talking about. Jesus, Gamora. I have 588,000, but it's costing us 1,600. Okay. Control. All right. I've already done that. Close now. Hiring. Okay. So that'll start going. See, they're building houses. Where are the people? Oh, they'll be here. Man, I kind of want to start over. I shouldn't have built this stuff. closed down hiring. We're not transmitting enough central net for all our tech functional. Okay, that's fine. You will. So we're gonna build, we're gonna have people build more houses. The demand, the residential demand is crazy right now. Okay. So we need to build some stuff. Do you want to learn about wealth and value? No. See, it tells you what's in demand. And we want commercial. So I'm gonna do this. So it's like shops and stuff like that. So we got that. What are they saying? Commercial businesses not getting enough freight. Okay. So we need to think about how we're gonna do this. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'll go like that. Here.
What does this mean?
We're just giving people a way to get to work.
Is that why it's bad?
Said what?
Said,
there we go. All right. Now. Commercial is there, they're building. Okay. So that's part of like this stuff. We're gonna kind of let this catch up for a second. Okay, that's fine. It's fine. We do need waste management. I've already built that though. For sure. Water pumping station. Sewage sanitizer, yeah. Okay. How do I get more central net? Okay. Oh, I have to build the towers. That's what I have to do. Okay. Signal booster, plasma physics. Quantum science. Okay. So we need one of those. We need one of those. Why not? And we need one of these. I'm spending way too much money, but it's fun to show you. All right. Because we need this to start working. And this controls that. So they're trying. They're doing their thing. So that's sewage. So for the sake of getting this going, I'm going to put that there. This is a smaller sewage plant, but we'll tear it down later. You get a portion of it. Not really, though. All right, this is commercial, so this is like warehouses, stuff like that. So we're gonna do that. And then... I know, right? Got some more commercial going. Demand is high. Residential demand is high, but they're not building yet. They're moving in. All right, so we can also add like parks. Let's put a park in here. People like that. No, I pay for it, but they pay taxes.
Well, you just put that on houses.
Well, it replaces it. Like, they figure it out. Yeah. All right, so that's good. Yep, they're starting to come along. Here pretty soon we'll have to build a school and stuff. We need some power in this city. All right, so we need to add some power, Sky. What is this? Control net? Vertical turbine. What's a power amplifier? Service. Let's put that there. I don't understand the control net thing, but not a big deal. Well, I only have one other one, but I'd have to leave this game. See, so far everybody's happy. That's good. How do I research it? It's because we haven't had enough people. All right, so let's go back to residential. Not enough control net. That's why my model is not functioning because it doesn't have a connection to the control net. Plop Academy? What's a Plop Academy? Housing demand is crazy. Yep. Yes and no. I gotta build schools eventually. But I just do this together really quick, too, to show you. All right, let's see what that does. Let's add another park. Thank you. They want more industry. We have 1,300 people. That's not that many. So that's just telling me what the power plant's doing. I'm trying to get this to work. I don't understand. Control net needed, 1,200. How much do I have? Oh, it's getting there. Okay. I understand. Oh, we're making money now. That's crazy. I didn't make enough space for all this though. It's funny. You know what? Let's put that there. Now that stuff's kind of doing its thing, eventually those should... that's okay. It's because I don't have any cops yet. I'll show you. We're gonna do that next, and I need schools. Put it right over the houses. I'm just zoning it. So what's going on with the power though? A mega tower? This thing is the problem here. Well, how much control net do I have? So I shouldn't have built that control net stuff because I have no idea what it is. And it's only the power that's having an issue. Oh, I know why. Here, let's do this. Let's delete that. And let's put in this. Aw, it's not gonna fit. All right, fine. Let's put it over here. There we go, now they all have power, for sure. Okay. Now, I know they're gonna have employees. Any power, Sky? Yeah. Now we're gonna borrow a bunch of money. Oh yeah. But I'm kind of being reckless just to show you how we can get this done here. They need power bad. Poo-poo. Was I clicked on it? This is a fire station. And we need a little hospital. And then we need a popo. And then we need some education. All right, that's working now. Thank God. It says they're not getting enough power, but they 100% are. Oh, it shut off. Okay, I just needed to wait a minute. And I'm broke. The city failed. I spent too much money. But here, look. Let's do this. Start a new city. How do I do this? Claim. So we learned our lesson, right? So let's start smaller. Okay. I'm gonna bring this high density road in like right there. And we're just gonna make little residential roads. So we got this road, right? We're gonna do this road. Okay. Let me think here for a second. So, and then we're gonna put one more road down here. See how you can make it different. Pretty neat, huh? All right, so we're gonna start zoning now. So we're gonna do some houses. Just right there, right? And we'll do, whoa, what's happening here? Oh. And then we'll do, so we got houses. Gonna do a little power plant. Actually, let's see if they start building first. Oh, they're building. Okay. Anyways, that's how it works. I'll work on this one and show it to you. There is a lot in here. We didn't even touch the surface. But I need you to get your chores done. We can play this some more later if you want.
Okay.
Why? Oh, because you don't have school Friday. What up, Sean? Thanks for the like, man. Remember SimCity, bro? Sean with 1,000, bro. You didn't have to do that. I'm playing SimCity, man. I appreciate it very much. Wow, the demand for commercial is crazy high. Making money, which is good. Thank you. You still willing to work on my PS4 that said your hard drive got corrupted? If you want to. It's super easy to put in a hard drive, though. I replaced the hard drive on my PS4. You just unscrew a couple bolts and slide another one in, and right now you could probably get a hard drive for like $40, bro. I tell you what, before you do all that, how about I send you a YouTube video on how to replace a hard drive on a PS4? And then you just put the operating system on a flash drive and plug it in. It's super easy. Making money, guys. Ooh, more houses. Dang. All right. Okay. All right. I have to go. Thank you. how's my city doing? I'm making $4,000 a month. Oh, I'm here. I had to pick up my kid. About to go eat dinner, though. City Builder, what up, epic dude? Crude oil storage petroleum facilities are full. Add a garage to ship crude oil. Oh. Have to add a garage. Okay. I had four of them. How about that? Mm-hmm. To add stuff. There we go. That should fix that issue. Speed her up. What? Yeah, I have a whole city going.
Yeah.
Requirement. Oh my god.
Yeah, absolutely not.
I got my title for the trailer. It's interesting. Oh, you're fine. I'm just messing around.